Morning, YouTubers. I've got another update. As you can see, the tank is filled and it is clear and going clearer as the day goes along. The temperature, I don't know if you can see that, nope, it's set at 78. I've also added ammonia tester, 24 hours a day it checks an ammonia, just a visual one. This is what I'm looking for inside the tank. It's a little bit murky still, but it's clearing. I'll try and get over to the refugium, show you the view. This is from the above. Inside of the refugium. Post another update as soon as I get the live rock and the live sand in. That's all for now.